All right, next core exercise we're gonna do is the TRX fallout. So with this, we're gonna have the TRX set up so it's at about waist height, all right? And what we're gonna do is almost like we're doing a moving plank, okay? So we're gonna hold on to the handles out in front of us. The straps will fall on either side of our neck like this, all right? The farther our feet are behind us, the harder the exercise becomes. So we suggest whatever we put in there, start with the feet close and go from there. But essentially what it is, our hands are out in front of us, we let our body weight fall out into our hands, keeping our elbows fully locked out. Make sure we're not bending our arms, all right? So our arms stay locked out, fall into the hands, all right? And make sure we're not arching. So we're using our plank position that we had earlier and falling forward with that movement, all right? So we pinch our butt, we keep the tension in our core, and let our arms come out straight. And then pull ourselves back up with our core. And that's TRX.